She was born, but fixes this hole, cause we not cold, but they through heated dance. But they be one of us. Check fathers eating sore grapes. Children suffering toothache. Cut of many colors drape. The devil's always trying to take. Who lives the real and takes the fake? A quack Abasi Nyanga do, a ring and a cup for me. If I do, I know they get enemies. If I do, I come with God's blessings. Nyanga do, check.
All right, now we know.
I like those lines.
Hold them, Kenny. All right, man. How you doing? How's it been? What's the latest, man?
Yeah, it's been good. It's been good. We've been trying to make sure we keep this hustle going and see how we can push music. You know, people actually say that Quavo music doesn't sell like that.
Yeah, and hustling at Quavo, man, is just hustling in vain. So, is it?
Yeah, they said it's hustling in vain, but we're here to change the game, actually. Okay. See how we can push a Quavo from where it is right now to where people never expected it to be.
Is the game changing?
Yes.
Is it changing?
In our minds, it's changing. For
now. No, for real, it hasn't changed.
When the money's in the pocket.
In the pocket, it's not changing yet. That's why the state government is actually trying. Probably they start now investing in entertainment so much. So we artists like this, the rep required of states could have, like, let's say we have grants or we have funds enough to get to push on music. The basic thing about this music thing is the promo part of it, because it's easy for us to get to make the music get done, because we have producers here. It's like for Abasi Nyanga, Ogiva is on the song. He produced it, he mixed and mastered it, and it's awesome. We've got commendations from the UK, we've got commendations from CD Baby in Australia and the likes of it. So now if we have the money, the funds to now push it through and do the promo, it becomes more interesting.
Well, you know, it's unfortunate that, you know, we talk about only government, it's only government.
Uh-huh.
You know, you think that's the issue, though? It's because government are, like, you know, the major sponsors.
Sponsors back here. I won't say governments are the major sponsors. They are the dominant ones. They're private individuals that can actually do this. But the problem is they don't come out to the scene for people to recognize them too.
But can they get value for their money? Do people actually appreciate Quavo music?
Yes, they do.
Will they go out there to watch you perform and pay some money to do that?
Let me give you an example. My friend, one of my very good friends, Ibaudo, he's in Lagos right now. He's practically around. He came around for Night of Stars. But every single time in Lagos, when I go to go see him, we stroll down to this. There's this part where we have like a Quavo guys all around. And then those guys are like influencers. They make your music spread.
In Lagos.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then when we get to where they are, and then they listen to our songs, like, even the Lagosians, people that are not from Akwa Ibom state, they find an affinity with those songs, and then they're like, okay, you guys now promote. That's the only thing they now get to see. Promotes the songs. But if it is finding an affinity with the songs, appreciating Akwa Ibom songs, they totally do.
Okay. So why is it so difficult for us to have those promoters? I mean, if you already say Lagos, the market is willing and open. I mean, what is difficult to tell them, look, give me your money. This is how much, or this is what I think that my music can bring in. So it's a win-win situation.
Yeah. Now, the problem is, the major problem is the money you have yourself, the initial capital you have to give to the promoter. Because music business is actually money business too. You spend time, you spend a whole lot of money investing in the production itself. That takes a lot of money too. The production itself, down into the mixing and the mastering, and then after mixing and mastering, you're thinking about shooting a video, and you have a budget for it already, and then want to promote it. So these promoters, we don't want you to, they don't want this kind of business where you're like, no worry, I'll go pay you later. You go do this.
Of course not.
They want the
pay
money,
me
like,
now.
ASAP. So if we have these private individuals, we have aquagomites that have a lot of money, but I don't know why
they're looking
for how
to invest their money, right?
And so if they come out and get to invest in music business in Akwa Ibom state, Akwa Ibom state entertainers are awesome. Like, awesome. We have Baudo, we have Libra, Ogiva, LJ Savior, we have Ogasa, like a whole lot of
we
them.
We have Rosé.
I'm
in the business.
Hello.
Like,
I beg.
2019 goal.
One track you dropped.
No, I'm dropping 2019. I'm dropping a single. Don't laugh at me. I'm dropping a single.
No, don't worry. We'll support you. We have no choice. You already have a record label. It'll be Comfort Record Label. free of charge. We'll promote it here now.
Yeah, that's what it is.
All right. Do we have anything on cue from
Yeah, we're going to play something from P Harmony. Later's going to help us with that one.
Yeah, and then for this one, we already have a promo running right now. Okay. I'm giving out $100 on Christmas Day.
Are you serious?
All you have to do is just make a video.
Where did you get the money from? Let's know. Who's
awesome.
No. $100 is not beans.
Are you into Forex now? What's going on?
Exactly.
Maybe it's part of our own promo to give out.
Where is the $100 for? Who is sponsoring? That's a lot of money.
I'm sponsoring.
Be how many? $100
You never pay me.
Wait. And he never pay you.
He never pay me.
Can you imagine?
Laser than my guy.
All right, Laser, what are we dropping? Okay. This one is
Abasi Nyanga.
That's right. Let's enjoy it.
Hey!
Be coming in. Yeah. To judge, he stands with the truth. Never the one to budge, like a solid rock. He firing and black accusations that expects the one to dodge. Rock. He stands firm, cold stern, cold stone sling, with his Goliath brain. And then the blessings rain. Winter will spring. Who got this blessed beat? The light of the ring. Be to never fail to love another. Every day may help my own brother. Even if they pour me hot water, my sister be the reason why I bother. I'm covered by the prayers of my mother. Check. I quack, I see. Nyanga do, every yanga comfort me. If I do, I know they get enemies. If I do, I come with God's blessings.
Come on.
Alright,
then.
I wanna rap.
You wanna rap. That's all you're gonna do.
That's what I'm doing.
I wanna rap. Great song, Abasi Nyanga, calling out to God, I can't do it alone, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Help me,
exactly.
That's what he said,
It's more of like, this part of the Bible where they had to say, love your neighbor as yourself and do unto others what you wish them to do unto you. Mm-hmm. It's not easy to follow those kind of commandments because you might be helping people, but they're hurting you back and all. So the song is actually telling God, when I'm helping people and they're hurting me back and I want to hurt them back, and he told me do not be overcome by evil but overcome evil with good. Mm-hmm. At that point I can't do it on my own, so
just help me stay in check.
Help me
not hurt those people that are hurting me.
Alright,
so what's the promo all about? How do I get to win the 100?
Okay, so the promo is easy. All you have to do is make a video with a song of Abasi Nyanga playing about the background, and you can be doing anything. You can be doing your makeup, you can be strolling down to work, whatever it is. Then post it on Instagram and tag @DavidPHarmony.
@DavidPHarmony.
Yeah, it's one word. And then when you tag me, I'm gonna repost it on my page, and the highest likes wins. on Christmas Day, we just check who has the highest like, and then you have
Are you giving in dollars or you're converting to Naira?
I'm giving in dollars.
In dollars?
Yeah.
That sounds attractive.
Come on, you guy. You should move your glasses. You can't wear sunglasses. Let me see your eyes when you're talking about $100.
$100, it's 36 grand, not bad.
No, I'm not saying that it's too much, but yeah. I'm saying, like, I need to know your sponsor if that's coming from your pocket.
It actually comes from your pocket.
Abasi Nyanga.
That's the message I'm trying to preach to. Like, when God bless me, I'm the full blessed person.
Oh.
Yeah, so, like, just a couple of, like, a few days ago on Sunday, I was on stage. I had to MC a show.
The
deputy governor was around, and then I felt blessed with all of the encomiums that the shower had, like.
They blessed you with money, ladies, encomiums. It's money.
But you know, they like encomiums to this stage.
Oh, yeah, right? I know. That's what it is in the
card. So I have to bless someone else out there. I have to make someone's Christmas very special.
All right. Let's talk about Christmas. You have any activations this Christmas?
Well, we've got a couple of events going on. The one I'm looking forward to right now is the evening with cigars.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to that one.
Evening with cigars. I might be on stage there too.
Okay, you should be on the stage.
Yeah.
All right, then, supporting the brother Sagas. We'll take a break when we come back. He's already told you how you can get $100, but we can tell you how you can get some movie tickets. All right? There's a big, big promo going on. You know how good we are. Giving out stuff. He'll be the judge, P. Harmony. So stick around if you want to learn how to get movie tickets. It's a freaky, fabulous, fan-filled
Friday.
Is that all?
That's all.
Fantastic.
Oh, yeah, fantastic.
Fulfilled.
Uh-huh. Fun-related.
Christy.
Funny!
Uh-huh.
Freaky!
Uh-huh.
I'm looking for a word that would, just embody sexy somewhere.
Please, don't do that.
Feisty.
Don't
talk
about it. Okay, we'll take a break.
Toy den yendi toy bana kwa ibu meta keda. Ili eke mari.